Yeah, I'm sorry about the little stool up here. It was the extreme bowling league. God, how sad is that? How'd you fuck up your knee, dude? Bowling. Sorry, I won't be jumping around tonight. That's sort of rad, actually. It's nice because I don't think we've played Vegas in about 15 years. So it's good to be fucking back. We hope you guys appreciate the set tonight. Yeah, actually, there's scenes going on. Just watch the knee. Thanks a lot for showing up. We'll be back. We hope you enjoy the show.
Right now.
trip. In between every song, we tune everything. For your pleasure. Like a condom says ribbed for your pleasure, we're tuned for your pleasure. A tribute to the jester.
Yeah.
It's for all you old motherfucking fans, cause this is the real deal. Yeah, you know, like, this is the real motherfucking deal, y'all. I'm feeling those lighters. And how gay was that? Drink positive.
Take a chance, now what has happened, try to. The odds are laughing for us. We all care, but everything I'm saying, we're gone. Keep up, breath.
Is the fucking man.
I fixed the bass amp again.
Flippin'. Well, you know, I didn't have you on my mic, Chief. They just handed him. Chris gets political these days with me. Okay, we'll get on with the rest of the show. Sorry about that. It's all the damn fucking Demerol they gave me at the hospital.
Every loser will need just a breath while you still have a chance.
Coming to the show tonight. Like I said, we're RKL. We'll see you next time. Tell jokes on stage, but there's a funny reason, you know, because, yeah, whatever. No, I got a good one. How many hippies does it take to screw in a light bulb? None. Hippies screw in dirty sleeping bags, man. And the reason I broke that out now is because there's a little bit of motherfucking Hessian in all of us. I'm cruising fast on 95. So, any chance of getting a couple more beers up here? I know you ask a lot. Hey, I'll pay you afterwards, Jordan, if you can just have right now. This is, it's called Break the Motherfucking Camel's Back. It's just sort of a gnarly one, so hold on. Like it. Break his back. break his fucking back. That's some serious motherfucking rock and roll.
Hey, thanks for staying up this early or late or however you look at it. Because I would have bailed about 2 hours ago. So you guys rule, because you're still hanging out.
This is and all the people that did bail, fuck, giving them the finger. It's called Scab on My Brain. Stuck around, okay. Thanks to Jerome, thanks to this place for turning, putting up with the crap. And how was that motherfucking bowling today? That was some pretty cool shit, because I wasn't here, so I'll be back next year. It started a fire, it was rocking. That's what it was there. It set things up, he's eating back. Dead Ted's right there. It's like smoking fucking pot. This one's going out to John from Retoxazolid because it's her birthday. Small Jim, Jim that forehead. See my mat, fart in my bed. Don't you see, I got your skull. Cause I'm just a narcotic. My wound, my joint, I'm totally lost. Gotta get caught at whatever the cost. Sell me a bowl of maybe a gym. Or can you live? Cause that's worse, day by day. Cause my war just gets same way. My eyes turn red to put on cheese. Gotta be good when I'm never gonna need. Just make that joint, join me off. Gotta smoke the pill and then whatever the cost. Sell me a bowl of Indian care. Or can you live? What am I? T-shirts over there. I got three kids. Help feed them. Wipes over there collecting the money. Get ready. The new album is some serious motherfucking rock and roll. A little bit like this shit right here.
That's Derek
Clark. Our new drummer. We'll be right back. We're loving you guys.